At the General Medical Council, we set the standards for medical education and training, and we decide who is safe to work as a doctor in the UK. We're introducing the Medical Licensing Assessment, or the MLA, to help us make sure that doctors new to UK healthcare have the essential knowledge, skills and behaviours needed for safe practice. The MLA will be a two-part exam taken by every student at a UK medical school, and it will replace the exam known as PLAB, currently taken by doctors who qualified abroad and want to practice here. As such, the MLA will set a common threshold for safe medical practice in the UK. If you're set to graduate from a UK medical school in the academic year 2024 to 25 and onwards, you'll take the MLA with your final exams. When you apply to us to join the medical register, you'll need to have passed your degree, including a pass in the MLA, in order to meet our requirements. As you approach your final exams, your medical school will let you know about the practical arrangements for taking the MLA. In the meantime, you can find out more about the MLA at the GMC website.